Xiaomi just released an upgrade to its Mi Band 2 in India. Wanna know more? Stay tuned. Just yesterday, Hrithik Roshan launched the all-new Xiaomi Mi Band HRX Edition, which is an upgrade to Xiaomi Mi Band 2. It offers improved tracking algorithm for accurate monitoring of activities and comes with better battery life. Xiaomi says Mi Band HRX Edition has 23 days of battery life, which is 10% more compared to that of Mi Band 2. Impressively, it weighs only 7 grams and comes with 0.42 inches OLED scratch-resistant screen and connects via Bluetooth 4.0. It's IP67 certified and is available in 2 colors. But there are some downsides of this HRX edition. First, it doesn't come with the heart rate sensor, and also it does not sport the rubber strap like its predecessor Mi Band 2. Apart from these two differences, most of the other functionalities are similar to Mi Band 2. The price of HRX edition is 1299 Indian rupees or $20, which is considerably less compared to its earlier version Mi Band 2, which is still selling at 1799 Indian rupees or $28. So that's it from my end, guys. Let me know your opinions about this new fitness tracker from Xiaomi in the comment section below. Don't forget to hit thumbs up if you like this video and also subscribe to my channel for more videos like this. See you again. Until then, have a very bright and colorful day. Goodbye from your tech messenger. Peace.